that should do it.
Okay, let's get to the vault and fix Kadara's water.